Olie Cordill was a professional football halfback who played for one season in 1940. Cordill was born on April 28, 1916 in Big Spring, Texas. In college, Cordill played for Rice University in Houston, Texas. Cordill was drafted by the Cleveland Browns in 1940 in the first round as the fifth overall pick. Over one season, Cordill played for the Los Angeles Rams. He was a one-time Pro Bowler. He passed away on November 14, 1988.